I made a piece talking about the pandemic, COVID-19, healing. It's a healing piece. It's a giant Iroquois pot, I made it look like the pieces were put back together. And each piece is a is something that you can do to heal trauma or the pandemic, anything like that. So each piece would be like forgive, self-reflect, dance, create, keep a good mind, we're using the good mind. So that encompasses love, compassion, forgiveness, being peaceful, being forgiving. It encompasses all of that. So just in that one word, Ganondagan. Well, when you go through trauma, when you go through any type of thing like that, you know, you have to, that's what you're doing, is putting back those pieces, and sometimes you don't know what they even are. You know, our communities, Native communities, got hit by pretty hard by elders that spoke the language, and we lost a few. But in general, trauma in general, you kind of have to, you're really lost. So you kind of have to, what can I do? What am I doing? How can I heal? And it's little simple things like calling your family and staying in touch, FaceTime, you know, creating. I was hoping it would just be a meditative space to really feel gratitude for what you have, your family and whatnot, your friends, being able to communicate, all of these simple things that really make up a life, a very fruitful life. So it was really like a meditative spot, and just to sit here and just, and you know, you're about 6 feet away from someone sitting on the other bench over there. And so it kind of reminds you of that, and just being grateful that you know, you can see them face to face, you can speak to them, you can laugh, you can do all of those things, which are really, really important when you add them all up.